Speaking of undefeated Orono hosting Mound Westonka tonight. Spartans leading early. It's Perk's son, George Perkins, going 35 yards on the screen, laying out the extension all the way to the house. Big congrats to the Perkins household. Late in the half, Whitehawks threatening to score when Alex Loveless, feeling the love, gets the pick to end the threat. Spartans win this one.